So all of us work with AutoCAD Xrefs, but are you using the right tools to save your time? In this lesson, we're going to create reload Xref command, RX. So, if you are new to this channel, we create custom tools, we automate tasks, but ultimately we save your best gift, your time. So if you haven't subscribed yet, hit that subscribe button and the bell notification so you don't miss out. So, to start our brand new command, let's first explain why do we need this tool. For this example, I'll use this base plan, which is already an Xref on the lazy Arquitecto plan. I'll remove these dimensions and then saved. Now, if we go to the lazy Arquitecto plan, what we usually have to do is type XR to open the Xref palette, and then we will see that there is a Xref that needs to be reloaded. So what we'll do is click and select reload Xref. But hey, this is too much. So I just wanna reload my Xref by typing a quick shortcut. So let's create our RX command. Now, to create this command, we're gonna use the ACT record. This will record any of the steps from now on. Then we'll use the Xref command. Then we'll type reload. Now we'll use the asterisk. And finally, we will say ACT stop. Now here, we're gonna add our new shortcut. In this case, RX to reload Xref. And OK. Now to test our brand new command, I'll open my Xref. Then I'll remove these handicap symbols and save my drawing. Now, if I go to my Xref drawing, I'll simply type RX. How neat is that? Hey, did you find this tutorial helpful? Let me know in the comments so I know I'm heading in the right direction. I upload videos every Tuesday, so don't forget to like the video, subscribe, and turn the notification bell on. I'm the Lazy Arquitecto, see you in the next tutorial.